everyone. It's Cute Channel. Sorry, my dad made such a huge mess back there. But today, I was just eating one of my candy towers. So for this video, I'll be teaching you how to make them. You need one piece of gum. It doesn't have to be this kind. And one lifesaver hard candy. So let's get started. So first you finish. Open this. Cut the gum in half. Stack them. Ready. Trust me, it tastes good. So I hope you liked this video. Please like, subscribe. Bye!